Today, I will be addressing the paradigm shift with drug therapy in the treatment of intermediate stage hepatocellular carcinoma, HCC. I would like to consider the current position of drug therapy in the treatment of intermediate stage HCC, mainly from the review of papers. This is my disclosure of COI. Firstly, I would like to confirm the intermediate stage HCC. As you know, in BCLC stage system, patients with more than 4 tumors in liver without portal invasion and metastasis, and child pure class A and B with ECOM PS0 were classified as intermediate stage. In terms of drug therapy development for HCC, as shown in this slide, it has been progressing in recent years. There have been positive reports on 5 drug therapies over the past 4 years. Moreover, recently, other 3 clinical trials developing cancer immunotherapies were reported to show positive results. In these clinical trials, HCC with intermediate stage also included if HCC is not candidate for a test. At present, 6 drug therapies are available in Japan, 4 for TKI, 1 for no TKI, and 1 for cancer immunotherapy. First-line therapy are available with combination of atezolizumab and bevacizumab, lenvatinib and sorafenib. As multiple drug therapies are available in this way, the treatment of intermediate stage HCC have been changing. First, I believe that TACE is standard treatment for intermediate stage HCC, but I would like to confirm the evidence. The evidence of TACE adapted in the current Japanese guidelines is from 2 RCTs shown on this slide. The report by Dr. Low shows the survival benefit of TACE in small RCT comparing TACE with best support care. Dr. Lovett performed an RCT assigned to 3 small groups of TAE, TACE, and best support care. So the evidence consists of survival benefit of TACE comparing with BSC. As evidence of this, Dr. Lencioni reported a systematic review of efficacy and safety of lipiodol TACE. In more than 1,500 publications from 1980 to 2013, they reviewed efficacy of about 100 articles and more than 10,000 cases. The result shows objective response rate, ORR, of 52%, median survival of 19 months, 1 year survival of 70%, 2 years 50%, 5 years 30%. One of the most impressive results in this review is that median survival time in Japan was significantly longer as 31 months. In the editorial of this review, it is said that time period of the included article is too long, and time-dependent bias may not represent the present situation in recent years. In other words, median survival has been better in recent years than 19 months, as shown in dotted line in this review. And response rate has also been better than 52% of reviews. These are background evidence of deaths for intermediate stage HCC. As shown on this slide, the intermediate stage has diversity of tumor burden. The green color part is up to 7 in, and red and yellow color is up to 7 out. Up to 7 out includes many small tumors and one large tumor with intrahepatic metastasis. The addition of hepatic reserves to the tumor burden results in extreme diversity for intermediate stage HCC. In this situation, the substage of intermediate stage HCC is proposed to subdivide the treatments of intermediate stage HCC. This is Bolondi classification. They propose the substage by child abuse score and up to 7 criteria. In this substage, TACE is recommended for substage B1, and drug therapy are recommended as alternative therapy in substage B2 or higher. From Japanese TACE study group, the substage using 4 of 7 centimeter criterion instead of up to 7 as tumor burden are reported. From Kinki University in Japan, Kinki criteria, which modified Bolondi criteria, is reported. Thus, the proposal of substages may aim to select TACE more effective cases and to propose drug therapy for TACE ineffective cases optionally. Those substages are in era of sorafenib, so the situation must be different from current situation. In Japan, TACE refractoriness has been proposed under the concept that patients do not lose chance for drug therapy because of hepatic reserve deterioration caused by ineffective repeated TACE. It is defined by 4 items: intrahepatic region, tumor marker, appearance of vascular invasion, and extrahepatic spread. In fact, there are few evidence that shows meaning of early introduction of drug therapy in TACE refractory cases. One of the evidence is from Optimus study. This slide shows the study design. The study was international prospective non-interventional study evaluating patients with HCC for whom a decision to treat with TACE was made at study entry. The study, the eligible patient was observed prospectively, and the doctor in charge decided to change to sorafenib or not. The study explored whether early start of sorafenib from TACE ineligibility improved the patient's survival or not. This is the primary endpoint. As shown in this slide, after matching, the OS was longer in cohort 1, early start of sorafenib immediately following TACE ineligibility. 16 months versus 12 months in MST. Professor Kudo reported the lenvatinib for up to 7 out intermediate stage HCC showed longer survival than TACE by propensity score matching analysis using retrospective cohort. This result is rationale for selecting lenvatinib for intermediate stage of up to 7 out. In terms of TACE for up to 7 out HCC, as shown in left figure, child abuse score was worsened after third TACE. As shown in left figure, in up to 7 out HCC, deterioration time from child abuse class A to B was shorter than up to 7 in. Drug therapy is generally indicated in child abuse class A, Therefore, in up to 7 out, we consider changing to drug therapy before deterioration of hepatic reserve by repeated tests. For decision of first test and retest, several scoring systems are proposing in abroad. These four scoring systems are famous: STAT and HAP for first test, ART and ABCR for retest. The international expert panel, using these scoring system, decision tree for tests in management of intermediate stage HCC is proposing. In this situation, the concept of test unsuitability is proposing as an expert opinion. As the test unsuitable definition, tumor with intrahepatic dissemination or sarcomatous change, shown in this slide, cannot be expected to good response to test, and it is reasonable to use drug therapy if effective drug therapy is available. In the treatment of intermediate stage HCC, combination of test and drug therapy is also being developed. The slide summarizes the result of the trials. In these trials, only two randomized phase 2 trials were positive: SPACE trial and TACTICS trial. Recently, the development of combination of TACE and cancer immunotherapy are ongoing. The first studies shown in this slide are in progress. In these trials, conditions such as up to 7 out or HAP score are used as inclusion criteria. As primary endpoint, addition of OS, PFS, or time to test progression are set as one of the primary endpoints. The concept of switching to drug therapy in up to 7 out HCC is becoming more prevalent. We reviewed the test and drug therapy in up to 7 using our retrospective cohort. We compared 136 cases of initial tests with 44 lenvatinib in patients with up to 7 out intermediate stage HCC between 2006 to 2020. As shown in this slide, PFS was not significantly different, and OS was better with TACE. Additionally, we also set up to 11 out. In this high tumor volume, PFS was significantly extended in lenvatinib, but OS was longer in TACE group. Chiba University reported heterogeneity of up to 7 out. This is the summary. Advances in drug therapy and more effective drug therapy are leading to a paradigm shift in intermediate stage HCC treatment. In Japan, the concept of test failure and test unsuitability is proposed as expert opinion. Overseas, the switching to drug therapy using prognostic score has been proposed. As a combination therapy with TACE, development of TACE and cancer immunotherapy is progressing. Switching to drug therapy at high tumor burden in intermediate stage may seem reasonable, but it is necessary to reconsider whether the criteria is really up to 7 out. Drug therapy may be added to one of the treatments for intermediate stage HCC. But positioning of drug therapy with TACE is still a challenge, timing of switching or combination, etc. Thank you for your attention.